This week's flooding in Eddy County has forced a popular tourist spot to close. Debris covered part of the Sitting Bull Falls in the Lincoln National Forest, and the runoff washed up roads. Crews are working to clear rocks, branches, and mud. Engineers will check the walkways for structural damage, but the site will remain closed through the holiday weekend.